Welcome to the best channel to connect daily with the world of celebrities. If this is your first time here with us, don't miss this opportunity to subscribe and give us a like, as your presence is very important to us. And if you're already a subscriber, don't forget to turn on notifications so you don't miss any news. Let's satisfy your curiosity about the latest news, so come with me now. The second season of the documentary series I'm Georgina has made waves and burned up the internet and social media with an unintentional confession from Georgina Rodriguez about an unusual location where she had sex with Cristiano Ronaldo. If the first episode revealed several secrets of the relationship, the second was not left behind, and in Spain it is the most watched on the Netflix platform. In one of the episodes, the model and businesswoman showed her friends the family home in Madrid, and while they were talking about one of the tattoos on her arms that she couldn't get wet, the conversation heated up, and that's when the indiscreet questions came. "I had avoided swimming at the beach, but when I got home, Chris told me to go to the spa. I was super upset with my arms up in the spa so they wouldn't get wet. I got tired of being like that," said Georgina. Later, her friend Ivan, who is a collaborator of Telecinco, joked that they could have made love in bed and not in the spa, but Georgina confirmed the scorching revelation. "No, we did it there," she admitted. The revelation left her sister Ivana perplexed, as she wanted to verify the information and asked again if they had made love in the spa, but Georgina did not answer, although she laughed and then tried to deny it. But it was too late, the secret was revealed. What a bombshell news! What is your opinion on this? Share it in the comments, as we value your participation here on the channel. A big hug and see you at the next update.